Duke cage traps are quick and easy to both open and close. If you're gonna be gone for a few days or you see some bad weather heading your way and you need to close that trap line, gosh, you can simply just hit the door and it's shut. And then when you come back, you just open it back up. You may need to rebait, or you may still have some bait in there that's working for you. Being able to open and close your trap line very quickly, well, that saves time.